Can't let you.
I'm her neighbor, Will Wilson.
Will, he's okay.
Sarah, I saw the news. It's all over TV. Look, Billy's on his way home, all right? We're here for you. Whatever you need.
I'm so glad you're here.
Come here.
Thanks.
I really don't think you got enough food, babe.
Do we really have to feed the cops? I mean, can't they just order pizza?
There's plenty of food. Thank you, Billy.
So, how's she doing?
She's right here. She's fine.
Well, then why are we ignoring that hot cop Kenny in the corner over there? Is he single or what?
He's not wearing a ring. I checked.
Confirmed to us that a woman is dead today by her own hands. Now the FBI is speculating the victim may have been one of Joe Carroll's groupies.
Enough of that.
Acting as a direct
I say we watch a movie.
Actually, I think I'm just gonna lay down for a little bit if it's okay with you guys.
Yeah, that's even a better idea. Maybe she gets some rest. We're right next door, okay?
You call us if you need anything, all right?
Okay. We'll come running.
I love you
guys. Love you. All right, good night. So the neighbors, Will Wilson and Billy Thomas, left in the SUV 40 minutes ago.
No one thought to search the vehicle?
There was no reason to check. She wasn't missing.
Will Wilson teaches public school, second grade. Billy Thomas is a computer tech. He runs the fraud division of a regional bank.
And I bet they weren't gay either. Carol placed them here to watch over her until he was ready.
Where's Denise? Denise! Where is Denise? My son! Joey! Joey, where are you?
You cold, Claire.
It's just the beginning. It'll be a classic. It'll be our masterpiece. Cold crap.